ABB, the Swiss engineering powerhouse, is selling its entire robotics division to SoftBank for a staggering $5.4 billion. It's one of the biggest moves in industrial automation this year, and it could reshape the future of AI-powered manufacturing. ABB, known for its automation systems and factory tech, decided not to spin off its robotics arm as originally planned. Instead, it's making a clean exit, handing the division over to SoftBank for around $5.37 billion in cash. The deal is expected to close mid to late 2026, pending regulation approval in the US, Europe and China. ABB says it will record a $2.4 billion pre-tax gain with net cash proceeds of about $5.3 billion after costs. For SoftBank, the acquisition strengthens its vision of physical AI, combining artificial intelligence with robotics. It already owns stakes in several tech and AI firms, and ABB's industrial robot will give it a serious edge in the physical automation space. For ABB, the sale means focus. Robotics made up about 7% of its 2024 revenue, with margins near 12%. So the company plans to reinvest in high growth areas and return more money to shareholders through dividends and buyback. If you're an investor, this could mean a positive sign. ABB becomes leaner and potentially more profitable, while SoftBank doubles down on the AI-driven robotics revolution. If you work in manufacturing or tech, expect fast robot innovation and possibly more accessible automation. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list for the workshops or to speak with the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Yeah.